HP's Connection Inspector represents another key innovation for HP printing devices, adding a new layer of security. It helps printers stay one step ahead of malware attacks with advanced self-healing capabilities. Connection Inspector detects a network attack using DNS Network Anomaly Detection algorithms developed by HP Labs and implemented by HP's FutureSmart firmware team. The solution checks DNS connection requests to ensure that devices are not trying to connect to malware command and control centers on the internet. Intrusion Detection differs from Connection Inspector in that Intrusion Detection detects an injection attack using an in-memory monitoring feature that performs constant in-memory checking. With Connection Inspector, when a network anomaly is detected, the device can reboot to a known good condition, or it can reboot to a secure state and hold until IT can assess the potential security threat. In either case, it also provides alert notifications, which can be monitored by security information event management applications, including HP ArcSight and Splunk. Let's look at a demonstration of HP's Connection Inspector feature in action. This is the device home screen before a Connection Inspector event is detected. When a Connection Inspector event, such as a network anomaly, occurs, the control panel removes access to available features. The device then displays the 33.05.31 Connection Inspector message briefly before rebooting. The error message screen will be displayed while automatically canceling any current print jobs. If the auto recovery feature is enabled, the device will automatically reboot when a Connection Inspector event occurs. If this is the second event detected within 30 minutes, or the auto recovery feature is disabled, the device will reboot and hold in the device pre-boot menus. After a Connection Inspector event, the device performs a system restart, which is designed to clear the malware by taking advantage of the device's Sure Start and whitelisting features. If configured so the syslog messages are sent to a Security Information Event Management System, Splunk in this case, will display the Connection Inspector event so that security personnel can take real-time appropriate action. Intrusion detection, whitelisting, HP Sure Start, and other security occurrences also generate syslog events that are sent to Splunk. The Splunk status screen shows that a Connection Inspector network anomaly has been detected. Additionally, the device event log will also show occurrences of intrusion detection, whitelisting, Sure Start, and other security events. Once a Connection Inspector event is received in Splunk, it can be configured to send an email to any email address. This enables an administrator to take appropriate action remotely. In summary, we have demonstrated how an HP printing and imaging device can detect a network anomaly and recover. We have also shown the ability to send real-time alerts to IT monitoring applications like HP ArcSight and Splunk. HP's Connection Inspector security feature detects, protects, and recovers.